Hi, my name is Konstantin Zyuzkevich. I'm a technical sales associate here at Omron, and in this video, I'll be showing you how automated CT X-ray inspection helps our customers to identify defects on key components such as BGAs and through-hole devices. To demonstrate this, I will be using one of Omron's many inspection systems, the VT-X750 3D CT AXI inspection machine. Now let's get started. First, I will place the PCB sample inside the X-ray and run a scan. Omron's VT-X750 is an automated 3D CT inspection system, so we are going to program the system to reliably find those defects for us. I just loaded the PCB inside the machine by clicking the Load PCB button on the screen. Programming BGA inspection from scratch is very simple. We don't need to know how many balls are in an array or what the pitch is. All we're going to do is to tell the system that this is a BGA and then draw a square around it. The system uses auto-teaching features to design the part quickly and easily. The system also uses AI to automatically select the best X-ray imaging parameters for the inspection. This system performs dozens of different measurements and tests designed around an IPC correlated approach. However, if you have specific requirements, void percentages, for example, you can easily adjust the inspection criteria here. Next, let's set up a through-hole inspection. The VT-X750 is a library based, which means that once you design a component, it can be used in future projects. You simply select a part number from the library, add it to the program, make small adjustments if needed, and you're done. It's that easy. Now that we have developed a program, we will run a test. First, let's look at void inspection of the BGA as a programmer would. Excess voiding is certainly one of the most typical defects to check, and VT-X750 has an unmatched capability to find them. The system can inspect individual voids and analyze the total percentage of voiding across the entire component. With this top-down view, something you would likely experience with traditional 2D and 2.5D X-ray technology is shadowing, or opposite side artifacts, which very negatively impacting the image. With true CT X-ray, this limitation is eliminated. Your programmer has access to interactive cross-sectional data. This slider bar slices through the Z-axis of the joint while showing a side view from X and Y coordinates. One of most common AXI complaints that we hear within the industry is that inspection results and images from traditional 2D and 2.5D X-ray systems are hard for operators to read and interpret. Omron CT technology takes high-quality images to support high-quality inspection, while also providing operators with X-ray data that is very easy to see and understand. Additionally, you can control the resolution to make images even more detailed. So let's look at through-hole connector as an operator would. Omron's RVSX software is an operator's interface for reviewing the results of inspection. Here, the operator has a plethora of tools to make intelligent judgments about the inspection results. The user-friendly interface walks the operator through the necessary inspection results, keeping the operator engaged and confident in his or her work. This through-hole connector is a good example. The system caught a critical defect, an insufficient barrel fill. The operator can see the measurement results and easily slice through the entire depth of the barrel to confirm the findings. The operator can also view a fully rendered and interactive 3D model of the results. This 3D model can be sliced and diced to really see the solder characteristics. Since the VT-X750 is a true CT system, this 3D data is always there waiting for the operator to access without any additional programming or inspection settings or impact to the inspection speed. As you can see, the system is highly automated and very high quality, allowing you to quickly program, tune and inspect any hidden solder joint and just as quickly review inspection results. That concludes the video on some of the features of the VT-X750 3D CT AXI inspection machine. I hope this brief demonstration was helpful, and if you want to learn more about the VT-X750 or any other automated inspection solutions from Omron, please visit our website at www.inspection.omron.us. Thank you.